Justin Bieber proved he can run to time as he arrived on stage 2 minutes early at the O2 Arena in London. The singer, who had reportedly left fans waiting for almost 2 hours the night before, started his gig at 8:58 instead of 9 p.m. Tweeting that he was on time and ready for the second night, it seems the show went off without a hitch. And in true Justin style, he made sure to celebrate, tweeting, "Loving London," before being snapped, leaving a private residence in the early hours of the morning.